enggak. I have 6 hours today. I'm eating fish and chips. Not your average Joe. Pretty good. If I say so myself, I'm gonna tell you what I'm drinking. But it's good. Okay. How you do this? I'm just trying to enjoy my own company. Since my mother passed in May, I finally realized I could stay out a little later. But I have to run home and take my mother's next shift. I miss her a lot. A whole bunch. But I know she want me to live. This is like my half, the other half of my life. It's been about 7 years. That I was honored to take care of her. It was an honor for real, a real honor to take care of my mama. So I'm trying to get back to myself. One thing is, I sure didn't need to be eating this fried fish and french fry, carb overload. But I had a Chick-fil-A carb salad earlier for lunch. So I wanted to try out Not Your Average Joe, which is not far from me. I said, what better time than now? What better time than now? I'm singing a happy song. But you know, they have this special bread here that is like, it's buttery garlic dipping sauce for the bread. I'm gonna show you in a minute. So this is fried pretty well. The fish. Very flaky. See, I'm almost finished. But it's like, girl. I I'm just happy to be on here. Eat a fly. I don't even know if you can hear me talking. I'm almost to the end. And on this coleslaw. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna have a good night's sleep tonight. For real. Someone's got a little spice to it. Got my nose running a little bit. But you're kind of good. Now, usually I feed my clothes and my chest. So don't be long. Okay. I'm gonna say it's bread. This is the bread. And this is the sauce. It's some type of buttery garlic sauce. And the bread is just food all alive. Ooh, la la. I guess you like, okay. If I said I'm 6 hours. Let's dip it again.
Ma'am, would you like to take a look at our dessert right here?
Yes, sure. Please. You heard that? Dessert. Okay, we are
okay.
Done with that.
I'll read all the menus. You guys can just take a look at it, okay?
OMG. What in the world? I ain't gonna be able to eat all this.